suffered severe spinal damage in the accident. It's a miracle he still retains upper body motion. From the waist down, however, there is no nervous response at all. Not to mention the mental trauma he suffered. From what I can tell, Simon is a deeply disturbed individual who had mental problems even prior to the accident.
Thank you. Sense. I mean, what is actually happening with me? Mom keeps telling me to get home, but why? How would that solve any of the crazy shit I've seen? I can't even contact the police here. Everything is just fucked. Could it be that I'm just hallucinating? No, seriously. Or is there something else? I keep thinking back at that doctor guy. Well, he is crazy, all right. But could he have done something to me? Seeing as he wears a dance mask. Or is all this just not real? I'm confused. I'm just very confused. So many questions, but no answers. I'll see what happens when I come home.